More breaking news now out of Norwalk, where a school bus has been involved in a crash.
That's right. This crash happened at Imperial Highway and Studebaker Road around 3:30 in the afternoon. One car is on its sides, brushed up against a school bus. One person has been taken to the hospital in unknown condition. We'll continue following this story as it develops. NASA.